Peace. Hi guys and girls. So today in this new episode of the Grim Riffer, I'm taking you to the streets of Paris to visit a very cool guitar shop that I know, which is called Metal Guitar, and in which you can try many different cool brands of guitar like Ibanez, Ormsby, I don't know, Legator guitars, and Mayonis. Well, you got the idea. So the idea in this episode is also to explain that sometimes finding new riffs and new ideas comes with just trying out new gears and new instruments, new settings, and sometimes the sound is different, the sensation is different, and then the inspiration comes differently. So I'm gonna visit my friend Jeremy, my new friend Jeremy, who is the leader, the chief, the big chief in this little shop, Metal Guitar. And I hope you guys will enjoy this episode, which will be kind of different. Basically, it's just me trying out some new guitars and trying to find new riffs and new ideas. I will try to make a second episode to this video. Well, another episode of the Grim Riffer, but based on this video, so that we could we could try to dig deeper into the potential riffs that I will find in this little visit of Metal Guitar. So I'm gonna stop talking now. I'm gonna go, and I hope you'll enjoy this episode. Take care, God bless, see you next time, peace. Whoops.
Ouais. J'ai joué dans des groupes, mais j'en ai eu marre. Maintenant, je fais tout en solo.
C'est bon?
Ouais, c'est ce qu'on me dit souvent.
Pas la chose, Rory. Rory, c'est bien, ça touche ta vie, mon gars.
Ouais, merci. Le son est un peu moins précis.
Ouais.
Le manche me dérange pas par contre.
Ah ouais.
Ouais. Mais sans doute parce que j'ai commencé à jouer sur des
gros manches. Un peu balèze.
Ouais. Et
t'as déjà joué sur des multiscale?
Non.
Tu as essayé?
Ouais.
Allez.
Ouais. Ok. Ouais. Ah bah, je vais tester ça.
Thank you. Yeah.